Thank you guys in the studio. I'm Troy West, and I'm here with Coach Shakespeare to talk about this year's football season. So, Coach Shakes, how is this year's football season going for you guys?
It's going. We got some room for improvement, but right now I'm pleased with where we are right now. But we got some things that we need to improve on moving forward.
Okay, so what are some things that you feel like this year's team can do to grow and get better?
The biggest thing is growing together. You can't really win championships when you're fighting within, and I feel like there's some things that we need to do to grow closer as a team to as we look forward to the future.
And last question, how do you feel to be becoming this year's football head coach, and what is your plans going forward?
It's an honor to be a head coach at any level, at any school, so it feels good to be home and move forward towards success. And of course, my plans for the future is to maintain that success. Longevity is the name of the game.
Thank you, guys. Back to you in the studio.